A University of Kentucky basketball player is dead after a car crash in Los Angeles. Kentucky freshman Terrence Clarke had just entered the NBA draft a few weeks ago. Police say Clarke was speeding and ran a red light while not wearing a seatbelt when he crashed. There was no sign he was under the influence. Wildcats head coach John Calipari called Clarke, quote, a beautiful kid who owned the room with his personality, smile, and joy. He was 19 years old.